Hello everyone, my name is Amar Thakur from class 9. Now I am showing you a property of matter. I am showing you that particles of matter are very small. I have 5 glass half full of water. I am adding some ink in the first glass. Now I am adding the same amount of water in the second one. So now ink in the second one. Now I am continuing the process. You can see the changes of colors in the water. The particles of matter are very small that they can go so on. We can see the color still if we continue this process, because they are very small and they will still be in the water. Thank you, ma'am.